Kahos to extend a hearty welcome to all our fans. We'll be bringing you the play-by-play of today's game between Alaska and Scranton, live from Miller Park. I'm Jack Merluzzi, and I'll be your commentator today. And the game leading off this inning will be Wheeler. Here we go, the first pitch. First pitch is stroke for a hit. Matthews caught that one. One away. Next at bat, Sanchez. Here we go, the first pitch. That's a strike. Count 0-1. It's going outside. Ball. Count 1-1. Down low, just missed. Ball. Foul ball. Count 3-2. Here's the 3-2 pitch. Strike three. He couldn't even react to that pitch. Next up, Phillips. He's set to deliver the first pitch. Swing and a miss. Just missed the outside corner for a ball. The count is 2-1. Here's the next pitch. He swung on it. Goes after it, but comes up empty. Strike three. Phillips strikes out. No runs, no hits, no errors. Scranton, 0. Alaska, 0.
Please refrain from throwing anything onto the field.
Starting for Scranton is Kelly. Scranton will line up this way. Alaska are now up to bat. Leading off is the first batter in their lineup, Scott Rowland. Here we go for the first pitch. Strike! Ground ball going between shortstop and third. Out! One away. Rowland grounds to short and is retired. Next at bat, Orlando Hudson. Here we go for the first pitch. Strike! He put that first pitch right in there. Off to the right of the pitcher. Out! Two away. Hudson hits a comebacker and is retired. Next up, Mark Teixeira. Here we go, the first pitch. Ball. Count 1-0. That one clearly missed the strike zone. Ball. Strike on a ball down around the knees. Here is the 2-1 pitch. Strike! Here's the 2-2 pitch. Swing and a miss, strike three. Teixeira strikes out. No runs, no hits, no errors. At the end of the first inning, Alaska, 0. Scranton, 0. Scranton, the number 4, 5, and 6 batters are up this inning. Here we go, the first pitch. That's a strike. Count 0-1. That's a strike. Swings and misses. He's gone. Klein strikes out. Next at bat, DeLucci. He's set to deliver the first pitch. It's a strike. It's a strike. DeLucci strikes out. Our next batter, Klein.
Klein. Second baseman.
Here we go, the first pitch. That's a strike. He let that one go by. It's a ball. Out of the zone, ball. Here is the 2-1 pitch. This one hit to the right of first base. Foul. Going outside, ball. Three consecutive strikeouts. No runs, no hits, no errors. We enter the bottom of the second inning. Scranton, 0. Alaska, 0. We are now facing the number 4, 5, and 6 batters. He's set to deliver the first pitch. That's low and outside. Ball. Count 1-0. That's a strike. He pulled that one well. Line drive right up to first baseline. He throws to second. Abreu gets a double down the right field foul line. The go-ahead runner is on with no outs. Next at bat, Emil Brown. That's a strike. It's a strike. He's behind in the count. Brown strikes out. Next up, Orlando Cabrera. Here we go for the first pitch. It's a strike. It's a strike. He's behind in the count. Going to right field. There's a pop-up landing in the stands in foul territory. That one clearly missed the strike zone. Ball. Jams him. He got it. Gary Matthews Jr., who can hit very well to all fields, is coming up. It's a strike.
Center fielder.
Ball. Here is the 2-1 pitch. That's a strike. The count is even. Here comes the next pitch. That was an easy catch. That's the final out. No runs, one hit, no errors, one man left on base. At the end of the second inning, Alaska, 0, Scranton, 0. Scranton are now up to bat.
Smith, first.
Here we go with the first pitch. That's a strike. Off the bat, but he's jammed. Foul ball. This one goes into the stands. Count 1-2. He retires the leadoff batter with a strikeout. Next up, Moeller. He's set to deliver the first pitch. Strike. Count 0-1. Strike. He's behind in the count. Moeller strikes out. Next at bat, Pettit. Here we go for the first pitch. It's a strike. He let that one go by. It's a ball. Count 1-1. That's a strike. He's in a big hole. Didn't even come close. Ball. Count 2-2. Here's the 2-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. Strike 3. Pettit strikes out. No runs, no hits, no errors. We enter the bottom of the third inning. Scranton, 0. Alaska, 0. Alaska are now up to bat. He's set to deliver the first pitch. It's a strike. Count 0-1. That's just off the inside corner for a ball. Is 2-2. Here's the next pitch. Off the head of the bat. How about first? Out. One away. Ford is retired on an infield grounder. Next at bat, Brad Ausmus. Here we go for the first pitch. Strike. Fly ball to left center field. He got it. Two away. Our next batter, Scott Rowland. He's set to deliver the first pitch. It's a strike. Count 1-1. Out of the zone. Ball. Strike. Count 3-2. Here's the payoff pitch. foul. Out of the zone, ball four. Next at bat, Orlando Hudson. He grounded back to the pitcher his first time up. Here we go for the first pitch. Swing and a miss. He missed that one, but good. Infield fly. There's the third out. No runs, no hits, no errors. One man left on base. At the end of the third inning, Alaska, 0. Scranton, 0. And we're going into the fourth inning. He flied out to center field his first time up. He's set to deliver the first pitch. That's a strike. Swing and miss again. Goes after it, but comes up empty. Strike three. Wheeler strikes out. Next up, Sanchez. He went down swinging on his first at-bat. That's a strike. Count 0-1. He's behind in the count. That's low and outside. Ball. Just outside. Caught looking. Strikeout looking. Next at bat, Phillips. Here we go, the first pitch. That's just off the inside corner for a ball. Count 2-1. The count is 2-1. Here's the next pitch. That's a strike. The count is even. There's the next pitch. Swing and a miss. Strike three. Phillips strikes out. No runs, no hits, no errors. We enter the bottom of the fourth. Alaska are now up to bat. He's set to deliver the first pitch. It's low, just missing the inside corner. Ball. Down low, just missed. Ball. Teixeira is looking at the pitches very well today. That's a strike. Infield fly. He caught it. One away. Nobby Abreu got a double in his last at-bat. He's set to deliver the first pitch. That's a strike. Count 1-1. Strike. Swings and misses. He's gone. He whiffed at that one. Next up, Emil Brown. He's set to deliver the first pitch. Strike. The count is 2-1. Here's the next pitch. Ground ball to the second baseman. Out. That's the final out. No runs, no hits, no errors. At the end of the fourth inning, Alaska. Scranton, the number 4, 5, and 6 batters are up this inning. Here we go for the first pitch. Just gets the outside corner for a strike. Count 0-1. He makes contact. Throwing to first. Out. One away. Klein grounds to short and is retired. Next up, DeLucci. Here we go for the first pitch. There's the first pitch and it's a hit. Matthews got that one. Next up, Klein. Here we go for the first pitch. That's a strike. Count 0-1. Pop fly to the catcher. He got it. That's the final out. No runs, no hits, no errors. We enter the bottom of the fifth inning. Scranton, 0. Alaska, 0. Alaska are now up to bat. He lined out to the first baseman his first time up. Here we go for the first pitch. Ball. Strike. A strike. Can he battle back? He retires the leadoff batter with a strikeout. Next at bat, Gary Matthews Jr. He bumped out to the catcher his first time up. He's set to deliver the first pitch.
Look at it go! It's a homer! See ya! And he hits the first home run of the game! And the tie is broken at last!
1-0. He touches home base after circling around the bases. Next at bat, Lou Ford. He's set to deliver the first pitch. Just missed the inside corner. Ball.
Out of the zone. Ball.
That's just off the inside corner for a ball. Count 3-0. It's a strike. He let that pitch go. It's a strike. Here's the 3-2 pitch. Throw to first.
Out.
Two away. Ford
is retired on an infield grounder.
Next at bat, Brad Ausmus. He flied out to left field his first time up.
Strike. Just inside, caught looking. Good solid pitching.
One run, one hit, no errors. At the end of the fifth inning, Alaska 1, Scranton 0. The sixth inning is coming up next.
Smith.
Here we go for the first pitch.
Strike!
He put that first pitch right in there.
That's a strike.
Is in a big hole.
That's just off the inside corner for a ball.
The count is even. There's the next pitch.
Here's the 3-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. Strike three. Smith has struck out in two consecutive at-bats.
Next at bat, Moeller. He's set to deliver the first pitch. Count 1-0.
It's a strike.
Count 2-1. Here is the 2-1 pitch.
Out. Two away. We are now down to the final out for this game.
11. Next up, Pettit. Here we go for the first pitch.
That's a strike.
He let that one go by. It's a ball.
Swing and a miss. This next pitch could decide it.
Too low. Ball. Here's the 2-2 pitch. Here's the 3-2 pitch. He takes one base. Pettit read that one just right. Next up, Wheeler.
Wheeler.
He's set to deliver the first pitch. That's a strike.
Strike. This next pitch could decide it. Swing and a miss. Strike three. Wheeler strikes out. And that wraps it up.
As you've just seen, today's game was won by Alaska. I'm Jack Merluzzi, and I've been your commentator. Join us next time.